Tip Tap Went the Crab by Tim Hopwood. Once there was a crab who lived under a stone in a little rock pool. The pool was beautiful. It was full of colorful shells, strange looking plants, and tiny sea creatures. But the little crab had grown tired of her rock pool. "The big blue sea is the place for me," she thought. So off she went for a sideways walk. Tip tap went the crab, past one noisy seagull standing on a rock. Tip tap went the crab, past two sleepy sea lions dozing in the sun. Tip tap went the crab, past three pointy starfish washed up on the shore. Tip tap splash went the crab, sideways into the big blue sea. The little crab stopped to look all around. She saw four funny octopuses reeling in the water and five dancing jellyfish that bobbed up and down. Tip tap went the crab, past six swimming turtles that paddled round and round, and seven fluttering seahorses that floated through the reeds. The little crab watched as a school of eight fish swished left and then right. "The big blue sea is wonderful," she thought. "There is so much to see." But as she marched on, the water became cooler and darker. Tip tap went the crab, as quietly as she could, past nine silent sharks at the bottom of the sea. At last she came to a tip tap stop. "This is it," thought the crab, "the perfect spot." But after a while, she began to miss her little rock pool. She missed the colorful shells, strange-looking plants, and tiny sea creatures. "The big blue sea isn't for me," thought the little crab. It was time to tip-tap home. But this time, she was followed by 10 tiny crabs. And they all walk sideways, just like their mom. Tip tap, tip tap, tip tippity tap. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. There are 10 gold coins hidden in this pool. Look carefully and see if you can spot them. This is the end.